So one of the old school myths, ideas, indoctrinations, conditioning, beliefs, whatever it is that we've inherited or lived with for decades, most of us, is so antiquated and so ready to be dispelled and destroyed and retired, which is that you need to focus on self-improvement. This whole self-help movement. This whole, as soon as I can fill in the blank, then I will be better version of myself. Nothing could be further from the truth. The challenge is that you've adopted all of these beliefs or ways of being, which simply are not true. The truth is, underneath all of that, that you've, it's like the dirt and grime of life, like you've walked on the path of life and like have this coating of mistruths and untruths about yourself. The truth is, you are perfect, whole, and complete exactly as you are. There's nothing wrong with you. There's no fixing needed. There's no, as soon as I do this, then I'll be good or be seen, as holy, whatever. No, you are perfect as you are. The challenge is you just forgot. The challenge is you've been beaten in, it's been beaten into you that there's something wrong with you, you need improvement. No. So your work is not to get better. Your challenge, your invitation is to excavate who you truly are and let her shine, especially now in this crazy upside down world in which we live, where it's anyone's guess how it's all going to turn out, except I know how it's going to turn out. And you know how it's going to turn out. It's going to turn out really, really well for those who are going inside and leaning and trusting your own inner GPS, your own inner guidance system, because you know the truth about you and you know what is right for you and you have an innate wisdom. So, no self-help book or productivity protocol is going to improve you. Because you don't need improving. You need releasing. You need to be let out of prison that we've been put in for oh so many decades. So I just wanted to share that with you. I do hope that you revel in your magnificence and share it. Either send us some comments or share it with the world or post it on the social media. Just share your brilliance because the world gets better when you do. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.